It should.
You would think so.
Being how cold it gets.
I mean, you see all those movies about London, and they always got Charles Dickens movies, I don't know, like, you know, Oliver Twist, the Christmas, they always got snow. But I hear that's really rare.
Ian and Shilpa are nowhere.
It's nice to have a bit of peace and quiet. Just be.
Oh, I know. I'm just dreading if Jackie comes here. If I see her entering this area, I'm just running away.
Oh, she's all right.
You're going to have to deal with her.
Yeah, I've not spent a whole day with her yet, so.
Ah.
I obviously just do my chores.
Welcome to my world.
Oh.
Okay, I'm leaving.
No.
But the later the better, they big brother think so. Hello, Reg.
Oh, you've named him?
Reg the head.
Come I need food now.
Jackie, come. We're singing. Come and sing us some
song. What are you singing?
Sing. Let's sing.
You can sing.
Sing a Madonna's and not like a virgin.
Oh God, you're the cover.
Sing a nice song. No, not seriously now.
I can't sing. I don't even know.
Just sing something nice.
Sing.
Come on, because we're chilling.
Why don't you sing something nice? You're a singer. You're a dancer.
Oh, right. You sing so
I'm one of these people who just listens.
Sing.
All right then, I'll sing you something.
Yeah, let me listen. I'm
listening. Let me think. You've been eating cheese and crisps?
Chives and crisps.
Yeah.
I'll aim between my teeth or you just smell it?
I can smell it, yeah.
Okay, I won't get too near. That's so embarrassing, that is.
Do you mean? That's fine, carry on.
And I eat raw onions with raw lemon.
You're so attractive, Jackie.
I know.
Yeah.
I wished. The voice what makes it. So sexy.
Well, you're a good catch, you are.
I know, I.
11:44 p.m. Dirk and Leo are in the garden. Shilpa is in the diary room.
Jackie kind of just grows on you. She talks a lot. She never stops. Yeah, she's a good soul. She's someone I describe as someone. She's a 50-year-old who has the soul and mind of a 10-year-old, and I mean it as a compliment. She's very childlike. She's full of beans. She's always, you know, in high spirits, which I think is great. I wish I have that much energy at that age.
Some of the housemates are in the lounge. Earlier tonight, Jackie gave Cleo a ring as a present.
I brought a bag of jewellery in for my eviction present.
Well, what else have you got there?
Oh, yeah, they're for my present.
I didn't know you could bring presents in for that.
Yeah, I deliberately done it.
Oh,
and you know what? Before I packed, I thought, I got this little bag, and I thought, I'm going to just put bits. I love leaving things.
Yeah,
you know,
like
bang.
Because
when my dreadlocks were here, I used to take a dreadlock out. Well, I was Rasta for 19 years.
No, I want to see your pictures. I really
Yeah,
want to
I was
see
a Rasta
pictures.
For 19 years, and it's just nice when you meet nice people,
oh.
And you like someone.
No.
I don't give to receive.
No, neither do I.
I will give for you to remember me, even though you won't forget my voice.
No, listen. You know the thing is, this is a really special time that none of us will ever have again. So it really matters. Anything exchanged
none
in this time really.
I
really tell you, I'm very, very touched, and I love it. And tomorrow I'm going to wear the dress in your honor of
fine.
The ring.
Yeah, but I don't think I'm giving Indian any present.
You're not?
No, I'm not.
You're not getting on?
Never have done from the time I reached. We had a disagreement. I don't hold grudges, Carol, and I'm not rude.
Yeah.
No, you're not.
And I will
you're
never
honest,
be rude to
which
her.
Is different from rude.
I am honest.
I know, and that's different from rude.
I won't ignore her. Say she, no, never.
No.
Never, but she get nish.
She get nish? Oh, nothing. Because yeah. It was nothing.
That's me.
Well,
you can't be phony, that's the thing.
No, I'm not.
No, I know.
And she's very false to me. I think she's very false. Very, very false lady. She either wants attention or comfort constantly off of someone. And if she don't get it, she comes and gives it to me and I don't understand that. You know, she slaughtered me for calling her a certain name.
Yeah.
You know, and then when I finally tried to call her a real name, tonight she blew my brain. You know, she came out, when you all came and won the task, she came out some shite about, you can call me princess if you want. Fuck off. After you caused me a big disagreement about it.
Yeah.
Why now? Because the nomination's coming up soon.
Jack, Jackie, Jade, Jermaine and Shilpa all face eviction from the Big Brother house. Who stays?